WDAF-TV, part of Taft Television and Radio Company.